Hello, herder. This is next time. Let's begin. Hey,
Yeah?
token.
Can I help you?
Sure.
What's this? Oh, the elf took the stick again? Hang on a second. Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
And we have another perk apparently. Let's see. Abilities. Perks. What can we unlock now? So we have the buffs, 2 PP, dirty fighting, bloodlust. Okay. Attacks increase damage when you are critically injured. Potion nuggets attack up. Maximum health. Pyromaniac. Sure, let's take this. It's nice. Okay then. Oh look, the
Move
mall cop.
along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
You want to be my
Move
friend?
along, sir. Move along, sir.
Oh, you
I
don't?
can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
Let's see. Where do we go now? Mr. Slave. Yeah, actually, let's try to go to Mr. Slave's house. Run, you kid, run. Oh, wait a bit. We are there. Have you been to the, yeah, we've been to the cinema. Okay, now we cross the street. We've discovered that. Okay, nothing here, loading. Oh, look, a kid. Nice. More paper. Hey.
Carmen gave me a swirly in that public bathroom over there one time.
Really? Carmen? A swirly? You don't say. Yeah, more chicken bones. Can we go in? No, we can't. Oh wait, we don't need
There's
anything.
rumor the girls have a secret base, but I've never seen it.
Yeah, seriously? Whoa, who would have guessed? Hey, kid.
Come play hide and seek with us. You're it.
Oh, what the fuck? Seriously? Okay, so apparently now we have to find kids. Hey! Wanna talk? No? Okay. I guess it's understandable because, you know, I hit you. Okay, nothing here. Anyway,
Bad pirate
we
is better than
don't.
being a pirate. Who wants to live in stinky old Somalia
Pass
anyway?
there, matey. None shall pass.
Yeah, we will. Oh, look, it's Psych! Wait, what's this? Ooh, another, the Mexican staring for all of southern Sri Lanka. Can we shoot this? No, we can't. Okay. Let's go and talk to Ike. If we can. Cash, water balloon. Come on, can't we fucking get up? Yeah, we can. Hey, Ike. No, that's Luffy. Oh shit, I think I just came out as a manga reader right now. Oh well. Mr. Slave, a bath. Yeah, let's go to Mr. Slave. See what he's doing. Oh look, we found
Guy
someone.
tried to steal my hidey spot, but I made him go away.
Okay, 1 out of 6 completed. We won't exactly rush. What the fuck? Big. Wow. They are into some weird shit here. Gays against fags. Oh yeah, that's from the biker episode, you know, where basically they said gays are okay. However, Bikers are fags. And they basically, you know, redefine the word fag as an annoying person that drives a Harley. Which sucks, man. I mean, Harleys are cruel. Are cool. Are great. Interesting that the Mr. Slave doesn't even budge when I, like, ruin his shit. More schnapps. Is Big A all around? You know, from the early episodes of South Park? If not, then I'm not complaining. Okay, we can take it. This is nothing. We got that. Wait, something here? Yeah. No comment. Oh, apparently they don't know how to reset their VCR. Anchor Beard, small locket. I really don't want to know. Alright, let's exit. I guess nothing else to see here. There's no upstairs, so let's just give Mr. Slave his package.
Thanks, kid. My night is looking a whole lot better now. Here, if you ever need my help, use this. I can't help with any tough fights, though. I don't want to get a fissure. Come back and find me if you want to call me again. But give it a day. I go to a lot of parties. Come back tomorrow, sweetie. I'm all booked up today.
Okay, I think you saw Mr. Slave's attack in the trailers. So, you know, it's going to be, perverted and shit. It was that member peg. And... wow, we can actually go to Canada. Great. How can we get here, I wonder? I have no idea.
Oh man, I remember getting beat up right over here.
Really? Oh, what the fuck, dude? Seriously? You're fucking a goddamn horse? Oh. Okay, so apparently we're gonna have to get the shrinking potion to get there. Okay. Good to know, I guess.
The stick is on.
Yeah, it is, but not for long.
Oh boy, bad guy.
Okay, finish him first. There you go. He's done for. And I guess, yeah, him. 17. So that's the best he can do. Unfortunately.
Ah! Hey, I'm lucky.
Yeah, I did.
I remember your glue.
That wasn't quite good, but oh well. Finish him. Oh look, it's oh yeah, correct. Damn it. I completely forgot. Well, at least they're attacking Butters and not my main character, so that's something. Okay, item. Wait, can we actually summon? I want to summon Mr. Slave.
You're not waiting on me, are you?
Want to see something really, really disgusting?
I don't wanna die.
Ooh, this could be kind of fun. Oh.
Fuck this shit.
that was something else. That was something to be. You could only believe that if you could see that, and you just have. Thank me for that. Oh wow, a hobo. New message from Token. Let's see. Whoops, no, not them. Oh. Mr. Slave and Token, let's see. As the R2 is out, guys, they spent. Yeah, okay. Don't really care because you can't see it, unfortunately. Okay, we found another another thing. We were here before, so that's good. We can't get in here yet. And we need only two more flags. Oh look, it's a hobo.
I'll give you a good price.
Let's see. No, this is crap. Equipment. That's crap. Flare. That's crap. Strap-ons. No. Equipment patches. No. Fuck off.
How?
Wait, he's a fucking hobo. I can't hit him? Oh look, we can actually go here. What the hell is Miss Akili doing here? Okay, well, puzzle solved. Now we are in this little building here. Let's see what we can do. Paper, keys, or... Oh look, it's something in my front pocket for you. Wait, we can't enter? Seriously? Okay, well, we shall probably return here. So let's not jump to conclusions. Sorry, butters. My mistake, brah. What do we have here? Algor storage key. Ooh, storage keys. Let's see. 101. This isn't anything. Okay. So storage keys. Algor, we don't have it yet. Mackie.
To get the stick of truth, we must recruit the Warriors 3.
Wait, what? Chaos Lair key. I think that's Butter's thing. Wait, can't we get up there? Oh, poor kitty. No, we can't get there. Oh well. Nor there. So a lot of places we can't get to yet. But we will, in time. Never fret. Okay, we've been there, so let's go to the right. Ah, we can't. Oh well. Wait, what's that? Cure potion. No thanks. Alright. Well, I guess we go back here, then go all the way here, and then go to Kenny's? Yeah, I think that's the plan. That's the best plan we have. For now, Mr. Slave, kindergartners, let's go here. Oh, look, we have a kid and a Chimpokomon here. Furry cat, which kind of looks like that one cat from Pokemon.
My frost giant is invisible.
No, he's not.
You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero. I continue to admire your awesomeness.
Wow, seriously? You're inspired by that. I wonder what else you're inspired by. Grass growing? Who knows? Let's see what we find here. Nothing much. The railroad is kind of frozen over. Oh, I think that was a pile of shit. And here's Kenny's house thing. Oh look, a hobo. And we can enter Kenny's garage, apparently. We need one more travel flag. Wait, what? McCormick garage key? Okay. We will try to find it. And hobos! How many hobos will we fight? Just one? Okay. Holy crap! Okay, I wasn't prepared for that. But okay. Let's try Rochambeau again.
Oh,
That was crap, to be honest. Okay. Let's try Butter's ability next. Not Healing Touch ability, Hammer of Justice.
By the Hammer of Butters!
How the fuck does this work? Seriously now.
That wasn't so bad.
Yeah, no it wasn't. Okay, fuck the abilities. Let's fucking kill him already. Hey. Holy crap, level 28? Fucking seriously? Okay, we kind of need something.
Give me some change,
something.
God damn
it. No, I won't.
Justice be done!
Wanna play her up, huh?
Just one, seriously?
I'm rubber, you're glue.
Well, that sucks. Okay.
That's not nice. Aw, come on!
Healing touch. We need to heal our hero.
That's it, little buddy.
That's it. I think this was a mistake, to be honest.
Hey, I'm lucky.
Holy crap, his health is kind of insane. Level 28. Wow, okay. Butters, heal up. You kind of need to. Health potion small.
Give me whatever you got on you. I'm good for it.
Okay, good.
That's not nice.
And one. Okay, blocked at least one. Okay.
Hey. Wanna play her up, huh?
Actually, let's get some info on our enemy. Let's see what he doesn't like. Weak to shock. I don't think we can shock him in any way. Items. Or can we? No, gross them out. Tweak, water balloon, revive potion, no. Okay then. Heal him up.
There you go, Al.
Good. Now attack for one, I guess. Okay. Well, that's not good. Actually, you know what? Let's get some more power.
Whatever you can spare.
Wait, no, this is PP. Speed potion, strength potion. Wait. Remove their bonuses. This guy doesn't have bonuses. He's homeless. Apparently this guy is easy, even though he has a shit ton of health.
Oh, come on.
Okay.
That's not nice. Hey.
Almost down. Butters will be down in a bit, so you know.
What I do?
Too late. Okay. What the fuck? Okay, so apparently he now has. Oh no! Actually, he has healed himself and he has more attack. That's not good.
That's not nice. Oh, come on.
Holy shit! And defense. Okay then. Items. What can you throw at him? Water balloon. Okay, good. No more buffs for you, buddy. Aww, I almost dodged that.
Wanna play her up, huh?
Wait, why the hell is he still... Can you run away? Don't think we can, to be honest. Heal him for God's sake. Oh God, this fight is kind of dragging on now.
Hey.
Yeah, I defend against that.
Ooh. Ow.
Wait. Do I have some kind of... No, it's ability up. and yet I'm still doing only one damage. That fucking sucks, man.
That's not nice.
Well, Butters is down. Let's see if the Mongolian bow will save me.
What are you?
Well, no. Oh crap. Well, I need to heal up now. Health potion small. Poor guy, he's frightened.
Oh, come on. What I do?
Okay, I defended. Why can't I attack more? Goddamn. Oh crap, I'm almost down. Health potion again. We have 10 of these, so let's use them. Okay. Kill him now. Defend it, good. Almost down. Defended that too. Consume another small health potion. Even though Butters is down, we can finish this quite well. Okay, defended.
Oh, come on. That's not nice.
20 more HP to go.
Yeah.
Crap. Fuck it. Maximum heals to the extreme.
Hey. Ow. Wanna play her up, huh?
Sure. Come on, a few more hits and you're down.
Ow.
Asshole. Too soon. Oh god damn it, I'm almost down. Shit, need heals. There you go. I'm gonna spend all my heals on this, god damn it. Come on, new kid. I know you can win. Come on, two more. I can't lose to him. He's an asshole. Oh my god, just die already. Oh shit. Come on. Get out of here. Okay, so we defeated a level 57 enemy, apparently. Never doing that again. That was tough. I think insult to injury. Oh crap. What level is he? Oh shit! What the fuck? Okay, let's see. The dog. Immune to magic, immune to gross, weak to shock. We don't fucking have shock. Damn it. That's Rochambeau, actually.
My dad, my dad's gonna grab me for sure.
Yay, stunned. Play four, fuck yeah. Poor guy, he's stunned. He kind of can't do shit. For now. Poor Butters, he's kind of getting grossed out. Okay, so we finally did a perfect Rochambeau. I'm so proud of myself. Hang on, Butters. We're almost done. Okay, good.
That was pretty good.
Yeah, it was. Let's see, cash. Shit-stained badge, wow. Interesting. Let's see, a car. We can't do anything with it. Junkyard. Caution ahead, we can't go. Okay. Well, let's finally go to Kenny's house. Actually, no, wait. We shall go to Kenny's house next part. Bye, guys.